This is PMA Fitness.
When I say you say we say they say make some noise. YouTube, what's happening? I'm going a little bit crazy now, but welcome to your legs and butts workout. 20 minute workout to be in fact. 40 seconds on, 20 seconds off. If you didn't know my name, it's Faisal, AKA PMA. That's why it says PMA Fitness on this YouTube channel, on this workout. And if you've got time to warm up, I suggest you go to my warm up workout right now. If you haven't, hug your knees into your chest, shake your legs out, and we're gonna be doing some awesome movements with a set of dumbbells, okay? So dumbbells are needed for this workout, which you know because it says legs and butts with dumbbells. So we're gonna go into lunge with the toe reach, okay, to warm us up. So we're just gonna lunge forward, and we're gonna try and touch just by our toes, okay? All right, here we go, 40 seconds on, 3, 2, 1, we are in, let's do this. Nice, so this just really kind of stretches everything in that hip flexor, in our groin, in the hamstring, and also puts that nice stretch and reach for your back as well. So we've got about 18 seconds here. Good little first movement. But when we come back to this, it's gonna have a whole different effect. We've got about 4 seconds left. Nice, okay. They're feeling pretty on it. So next one's gonna be a prisoner squat where we're gonna have our hand behind our head and we're gonna have that normal squat position, but the hands behind the head emphasizes us to keep our chest up, okay? And not looking down all the time. Hands behind your head, like a prisoner, and just sit into that squat. So you'll see here, side on, my chest should be up the whole time. Sitting deep into that squat, knees over toes, weight into the heels, really getting deep in here. 20 seconds here. Okay, coming to your last 10. Last 4, last 3, last 2. Last one, phenomenal work. Okay guys, we're gonna go to a dumbbell, right leg, static lunge. So we're gonna hold on to both of our weights. You're gonna step your right foot forward. Okay, your feet are gonna stay in this position, all right? They're gonna stay here, and all we're gonna do is just drop that left knee to the floor, and we're gonna stand back up. Left knee down, squeeze it up. Keeping your chest forward, up, sorry, looking forward. Yeah. Feeling that burn already, Faisal. Feeling it already. And we're not even halfway. Yep. Feeling now. Feeling it. Come on. 4, 3, 2, 1 more. Yo, hello legs. Hello legs. Okay, cool. So from there, we are into dumbbell front squat. We're gonna hold these weights up under our chin, and we're just gonna sit into that squat, okay? So wrap the weight under your chin. They're not on my shoulders. So what these weights here are doing there, bringing up core into this, really engaging our abs, making sure that we're hitting this movement right. Looking good. So we've got about 12 seconds remaining. Now we go back to that left leg static lunge, all right? Left leg static lunge. And we're just gonna step our left foot forward. Hello, wire. Let's try and put that back in with 4 seconds to go. Okay, cool. So, left foot forward, chest up. Yes. And you're gonna keep your toes and your feet exactly where they are. We got about 16 seconds, come on. Yep, you can see the pain in my face because I'm in pain. I'm in pain. And what these movements do, they release all these endorphins and everything's getting worked really when you do leg day, because every day is a leg day. Right, from there we're going to go into a glute bridge with these dumbbells. Now you can either do this with both weights or one. I'll show you right now. So, put the weights on your hips, thrust up, back down, up, back down. If you're feeling confident to hold both your weights, like so, palm down, hips up. Or you can hold them in a different way, like so. Now, you got to have sexy thoughts when you do this one, guys. Hips up, bum down, squeezing your glutes in, working those hamstrings, activating all these muscles. Good work. What is next? Oh, a frog pump. Okay, this one looks a little bit silly, but one that we need to do. Okay, I'm gonna switch it up. Soles of your feet facing each other, right? You're gonna lie back, hands on the floor. You're gonna pump your hips up and down, okay? Frog pump. Now you know why it's called a frog pump. Hup. Hup. And this really does, it basically just targets and stimulates a different area of your glutes rather than hitting the same area every single time. Really squeeze those hips up as high as we can. Yep. Oh, looking good, guys. Good up. Yep. Awesome work. Okay, cool. So from the front pump, we're gonna go to a right leg figure of four hip lift. It's quite a tongue twister. So you just bring your right ankle over your left knee. Now we're going to isolate your left leg, okay? You shimmy forward a little bit. So you create that figure of four with your right leg. And now we just push up and down. So it's only our left leg now lifting all of our body weight. Really isolating your left glute, hamstring, left side of our core. Yeah. Hips up, bum down. Nice. Oh, you feel it. I feel it. Yep. Beautiful. All we're going to do now, we're just going to switch it over to the left leg, figure of four. How are we doing? You good? You having a good day so far? Yeah, I know you are, because you chose to be here. You made the choice. Right, okay, cool. Let's go get it. Left ankle over your right knee. And we just hips up to the ceiling. You want to push through your right foot, which is on the floor. Push through it. Really getting into that right glute, that right hammy. And you step back on your left leg, step back on your right leg, okay? All right, here we go. Let's do this. So, one deep squat, reverse lunge, reverse lunge, okay? So from that profile shot right there, one deep squat, reverse, hop. Nice. So we've got about 15 seconds. It's your last 10. Four, three, two, one. Good job. All right, guys. So now I'm going to go into that dumbbell lunge with that right leg. Static. Means our feet are going to stay where they are. Static. Grab your weights. Start your engines. Boom, boom, boom. All right, here we go. Chest up, look forward, try and tap that knee to the floor. Yep. Come on. Four, three, two, one. Man, oh man. Dumbbell front squat. We're gonna wrap these weights under our chin. Shake it out. Take a little walk around. Have a look at yourself in the mirror and be like, you got this. You got this. Okay. Here we go. Yep. Your results, okay, that you want, your goals, that you want, they're not going to happen overnight, or in 1 week, or even a month. Okay? With this good training, with a good diet, okay, good nutrition, you've got to trust the process, because it's a process. And then one day you'll just wake up and you'll be like, damn, I'm feeling good. Not just looking good, but you're feeling good. Trust the process. Come on. Yep. Oh, that's a painful one. Okay, dumbbell glute bridges, all right? Let me switch this up for you. Ooh. Oh. Weights, one or two. On your hips. Thrust those hips up for me now. It's the sexy part of the workout. But one of the most neglected areas of a leg day. We very rarely do glutes and hamstrings. And this movement is glutes and hamstrings. Yep, squeeze it up. Keep going until we hit that little annoying little bell. There it is. Nice. Okay, from there we got those frog pumps. Remember them? I don't know. They always make me laugh. I don't know why. Okay, cool. Let's get these out of the way. And we'll go this way around. Frog pumps. Soles of your feet together, lying back. Let's get froggy. Hup. Ribbit. But the beauty of this one is that different area gets, it really gets in your feet. You're feeling it right now. You feel it right now? Yeah. Just don't make eye contact with anyone when you do this movement. Never look anyone in the eye. Unless you're with your partner, of course. Then you can. All right, sweet, come on. Yeah. Up. Woo! Awesome. Awesome, awesome, awesome. All right. What's next? I'm lost. I'm not lost. I'm focused. I'm in it. I'm in the zone. I'm switched on. It's a right leg figure of four hip lift. Right leg over that left knee. We're gonna isolate this left leg now. Here we go. Oh man, your booty's gonna be on fire after this. You can thank me afterwards. You. Yes, sir. Come on now. Awesome. Just lie down for a minute. Just relax. Let's relax. We're going to go to that left leg now. Left leg figure of four. Isolating the right leg. We've got to balance this bad boy out. Can't have one leg shorter than the other. All right, here we go. Hup. Let's go. me. Yeah, 25 seconds. Okay, we've got 12 seconds. Don't you dare stop. Don't even think about it. Come on. Support, tell your friends, take a selfie right now, at me on Instagram, Faisal PMA Fitness, or Twitter, Fives PMA Fitness, and yeah, until next time, from Mr PMA, boom, much love.